Hello, this is Lucas Palmeira from Imaginando, and I'm here to give you another tutorial on DRC. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make the bass line from the song Heartbeats by the band The Knife. I have to insist that these tutorials are made to show you the possibilities of DRC, its flexibility and its capabilities, as well as to give you a little bit of insight on sound synthesis. I have no intention of recreating exactly the same sound, since that would be unrealistic, because some of the sounds are created by some really specific instruments. But the idea is to get as close as possible and as fast as I can while giving you a little bit of insight on sound synthesis. So let's get into it. I'm gonna start by opening a DRC on a default patch. Here we have it. Okay, I'm gonna start by changing the mode from poly to mono. And I'm gonna drop the master to about this much. And I'm gonna raise the pre-gain to about here. Now the first oscillator to here, and the second oscillator to same value. Now I'm gonna change the first oscillator to a square wave, and the second oscillator I'm gonna drop it to the same octave as the first one and change to a square wave as well. Like this. Now I'm gonna detune the second oscillator a little bit low, so to about here. Now on the first oscillator, I'm gonna change the square wave to a pulse wave by changing the pulse width to about here. And now I'm gonna go to the first LFO and I'm gonna drop the rate to about 0.88 and raise the pulse width modulation with LFO 1 to about 0.88. Okay, now for the first envelope generator, we're going to drop everything to zero except for the sustain, which we're gonna leave at 0.8. And on the second envelope generator, which is modulating the cutoff frequency, we're gonna drop the tech and release to zero and decay and sustain to maximum. Now on the filter, on the envelope generator 2 amount that modulates the cutoff frequency, I'm gonna raise it to about here. I'm gonna raise the resonance to about here. And I'm gonna drop the cutoff filter to here. And now, finally, for some chorus, like this, low rate and a little bit more of depth. Okay, and I think this should be it. Let's now listen to the melody that I've played before. Let's listen. And this is it. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to Imaginando's YouTube channel, and I will see you again next week. Goodbye, guys.